Welcome back to some more Resident Evil 2. And last time I unlocked some of this downstairs area. Look, I'm going to go. Was that the linen closet I wanted that I didn't look in before, did I? Where did that come from earlier? See if I can achieve a bit more this time. You keep hearing like these odd noises in the background. Make you think that something's coming. Where am I now? Lounge. The linen room. So I need to go to the library. So turn around and head back the other way. I knew it was on this level. Stay dead, man. Okay. And okay, this time it's to my right. This one, I'm heading in the right direction. Wait a minute now. I can't go in here because I haven't got the key. Curses. Okay, so. Hey, Twitchy. How's it going? Well, maybe I can go. So I can't do anything more in the stars room because of the... I need the thing. Yeah, so I need the PC's thing for that. I need the dial lock for that. I need the jack for that. Save. Crank handle. Chief's office is there, Biff, and Beth, Proc. passives, the dial lock. Library, where I'm at. Clock tower, I can't get to until I open there. I can't get through there because I can't, so I need, okay, so I can't proceed anywhere. So I need to go downstairs and head west, sorry, east. Go downstairs and head east. Search the operations room, but there's a door in the operations room which goes there. Whilst here, first of all, I'm gonna go up here. To there. Let's do that then. So I need to head, well, it looks like I'm going west. Straight ahead for the door. Just basically keep going straight. Apart already. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I won't. Now.
You shit.
Slam. Peace out. Second. Oh no, that's not what I meant to look at. The map. Okay, so now I'm now in this room. And then I can go through into the records room. A medium-sized electronic gadget. Can I examine it? It's some sort of well, that didn't tell me anything, did it? Batteries. So this will bring me out here, and then I can go back to the main hall through the west office. That's neat to know. Oh, but I've only got 2 bullets left, so be. Oh, and I don't need the bolt quarters anymore. So, before I proceed any further, let's save and get rid of the bolt cutters. Floor I've got to go to, which means office, showroom, blah 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 blah. Oh, wait a minute, no, crank candle slot. Yeah, so it's the third floor I've got to go to. Run. Explosive barricade. So it's across the bridge. And through the door. I can't believe I wasted the flame round as well. Okay. So it's on my left. Shit. Does that mean I've killed something? Please let it mean I've killed something. Okay, so then it let me in there. But there's no freeway. So it's just that something is in here. Stay down. Right, now where was I? So this is the woman statue. Thank you. know exactly what I'm looking for, but I can't. Fuck me sideways. No. No, fuck. That's the map. Photo. There's no book. Here we go. Ah, here it is. So it's lady's head, bow and arrow, and snake thing. Lady's head, bow and arrow, snake thing. Gotcha. But this isn't where I wanted to go. I wanted to go, oh, I need to go back into the room quietly and then walk ahead. Okay, I need to go back in the room. Very quietly. Bullets again. But at least I can go down and do. I need to go right. But this is at the moment that Marv is going to choose to come back as a zombie, isn't it? Right when I can't do now about it. Stay where you are. I am not going to activate your zombiness just yet. to save, and we shall come back and investigate further another time.